Yeah, above there, just past the air, right at the exit, Mike. You got a jersey wall on the right.
That'll be exit 59. You're going to need them both there, Mike.
And honestly, I can make more money truck driving than I can staying at home working EMS or fire. I work 48-hour shifts where I lived at. So I do 48 on, then I do sometimes, we've done splits, so it'd be 48 on, 24 off, 24 on, 48 off, 48 on. So it kind of jumped back and forth. So sometimes I'd work 3 days in a week, but it'd be 48 hours all at once and 24 off and 24 on. And sometimes I'd only work 48 hours in a week, but every 2 weeks I was only bringing home $1,200 after taxes and everything. I can come out here truck driving and make $1,200 to $1,800 in a week.
Turn right.
be there tomorrow.
No, I gotta be there on the 10th.
It's Tuesday, right?
Yeah.
Hey, have you heard anything about that, that oil rig up there in North Dakota? What is that? Elliston West, I can't think of the name now.
Yeah, I know who you're talking about. Yeah, I had a job offer over there, I believe, for $25 an hour.
How come you didn't take it?
Well, I live in Michigan and I got a grandkid and all that stuff there, so. You know, I had to blame myself on that one.
10-4. Hey, driver, you mind taking that to channel 25 for a second?
Alrighty.
Campfire and cook a few hot dogs out here.
Oh,